Hello, my name is Skyler Lee. I attend the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. Recently, my class has studied the poem Still I Rise by Maya Angelou. Two facts about the author are that she was born Margaret Ann Johnson, April 4th, 1928, and when she was a young girl, she was raped by her mother's boyfriend, who was subsequently killed by her uncles. She felt responsible for being the reason that he was killed, that she went mute for nearly 6 years. I will now recite this poem. You may write me down history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? 'Cause I walk like I got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns, with the certainty of tides, just like hopes springing high, still I'll rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries. Does my hauntiness offend you? Don't you take it awfully hard? 'Cause I laugh like I got gold mines digging in my backyard. You may cut me with your word, you may shoot me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I got diamonds at the meat of my thighs? Out of the huts from history's shame, I rise. Up from the past, this ruin and pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling. I bear in the tide, leaving behind nights of terror and fear. Still, I'll rise. Out of the daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.